Today we are going to revise the important biotechnology question from NTO Bazar.
Question: it is given that which of the following is not a characteristic feature of the vector PBR322? So option A, it has two antibiotic resistance genes, ampicillin resistance and tetracycline resistance. It is correct. Option B, it was the first artificial cloning vector constructed in 1997 by Bolivar and Rodrigo. This is also true. Option C, the ampicillin resistance gene has restriction sites for BAMHI and CELI. So this is false, because BAMH1 and CEL1, these two are the resistance gene for tetracycline. And option D, that is the resistance site for PVU2, is present in the replication of plasmid gene. This is also true. So option C is the correct answer. Stirred tank bioreactors have been designed for. So it is basically a cylindrical or curved base structure to facilitate the mixing of the nutrients. So here it is designed for the availability of oxygen throughout the process. That is option D is the correct answer. Which of the following technique can be used for the introduction of hydrophilic recombinant DNA through the cell membrane of a host cell? Option A, microinjection. This is true, because in microinjection process the DNA is inserted into the nucleus. Option B is gene gun. It is also called biolistic. Here the cell is bombarded with microparticle of gold and tungsten coated with DNA. So it is also true. Option C, that is heat shock method. Here in this process DNA is treated with a specific concentration of divalent cations such as the calcium ion, through which the bacterium can take the DNA, the pores are increased in this process. So option C is also correct. So option D, that is all of these are correct, is the correct answer. So the steps involved in genetically modifying of an organism is ABCD. Four option is given. The first step is option A, that is identification of DNA with desirable gene. The second step is option number 3, that is introduction of the identical DNA into the host. And the third step is option B, that is maintenance of introduced DNA in the host. So option D, that is all of these are correct, is the correct answer. Which one of the following palindromic base sequence in DNA can be easily cut by EcoR1 restriction enzyme? So option C is from 5 prime to 3 prime, GAATTC, and in the back and in the down step from 3 prime to 5 prime, CTTAAG is the correct answer. It is totally a memory based question. According to this figure, which option is correct? ABCD. So option A is ORI. ORI means it is the site of origin or replication. So option A is false. ROP, it is the protein which help in the replication of plasmid. So option B is also false. Option C, that is HIND, THARD and EcoRI, these are the recognition site for the restriction endonuclease. So option C is also false. Option D, that is ampicillin resistance and tetracycline resistance, these are the antibiotic resistance gene. So option D is the correct answer. According to the question, identify the wrong statement with respect to restriction enzyme. Option A is more than 230 restriction enzyme have been isolated from 900 strain of bacteria. This is the wrong statement, because more than 900, the correct statement is more than 900 restriction enzymes have been isolated from 230 strains of bacteria. So according to the question, option A is the correct answer. The other option include option B, that is DNA sequence recognized by restriction endonuclease is called palindromic sequence. It is correct statement. Option C, that is HIND third was isolated from Haemophilus influenzae. This is also correct statement. Option D, restriction enzymes protect bacteria from bacteriophages. This is also correct statement. The wrong statement is option A. The colonies of recombinant bacteria appear white in contrast to the blue colonies of non-recombinant bacteria because of, this is totally a memory based question, the option B is the correct answer, that is insertion inactivation of beta galactosidase in recombinant bacteria. Here two statements are given. Statement 1 is Agrobacterium tumefaciens is popular in genetic engineering because this bacterium is associated with the root of all cereal and pulse crop. Statement 1 is false because Agrobacterium only infect those plant in which the TI plasmid form a tumor like growth called the crown gall, and it does not infect the cereals. So statement 1 is false. Then statement 2, that is a gene incorporated in the bacterial chromosome genome gets automatically transferred to the crop with which the bacterium is associated. So statement 2 is correct. So option D, that is only statement 2 is correct, is the correct answer. This is also a memory based question, that if the gene of interest is inserted at the BAM-HI site of PBR322, the recombinant plasmid will, so here option D is correct, that it will not grow on tetracycline containing medium. So it is totally a memory based question. Identify the diagram, the A and B. This is B and this is A. So A is spilled tank bioreactor and B is sparged tank bioreactor. So option B is the correct answer, that is A is spilled tank bioreactor and B is sparged tank bioreactor. Which of the following is an incorrect statement? Option A is restriction enzyme are obtained from bacteria. This is true. Option B, that is restriction enzymes are called molecular scissors. This is also true. Option C, that is ECO-RI was the first restriction enzyme to be isolated. This is false because HIND second was the first restriction enzyme isolated from Haemophilus influenzae. Option D, that is in 1978, Arbor, Smith and Norton were awarded the Nobel Prize for the discovery of restriction endonuclease. This is also true. So the incorrect statement is option C. Which of the following describes the role of a selective marker? So the role of a selectable marker is to help in differentiation between transformant and non-transformant. That is option D is the correct answer. The basic procedure involved in the synthesis of recombinant DNA molecule is depicted below. The mistake in this procedure is, see the picture, the mistake in this procedure is, here two restriction endonuclease is used, the two restriction endonuclease cannot be used, this is the mistake here.
These are the questions from the chapter biotechnology in the NTA Obhyas app. These questions are typically a high standard question and basically a good question. So these how we practice. If you like it and want to continue, then subscribe and like, share this video to all of your friends and let them know that this series has come in the YouTube, and all the very best for the examination. Good morning to all of you.